All right, so everyone's talking about shoe game. So time to show you my shoe game. I got two closets of shoes because one closet ain't big enough to hold all my shoes. Man, shoes, watches, and cars. That's my shit. These are my tennis shoes. You know, I'm mostly an Adidas guy. I got a lot of Adidas. Adidas is my favorite tennis shoe. Always has been since I was in junior high school. Never a Nike fan. You know, everyone wears Nikes. They're all over the place. And Peaks, you know. Everyone asks me what kind of shoes these are I'm wearing when I'm wearing my Peaks. They're like, what kind of shoes are those? I've never seen those before. That's the reason why I wear them, because no one else is wearing them, you know? I don't see anyone wearing Peaks. And welcome to my closet. You know, I got all my clothes here, which I don't really wear shit except for my own clothes. You know, I got my hats, One Day You May, Love It, Kill It. My safe, which this was a huge reason why, you know, I got the house, was because I've always needed a nice, huge, heavy, couple thousand pound safe, you know what I'm saying? Like the bank has. This is definitely a reason why I wanted this house. Now, my second closet of shoes. This right here is basically all Pradas. You know, this is just all Prada. I got my belts, my matching belts. I got badass shoes, a badass belt, a badass watch. I'm ready to go. As far as the clothes, Love It, Kill It, Dickies, that's about it. Now, the other side. These are all pretty much Gucci, Louis Vuitton, and I got a couple pairs of Pradas. These are pretty sick Gucci's. These are pretty nice. These are one of my favorite. And of course, you know, I got the old school, you know, and then of course, you know, you gotta have the fucking matching belt, you know what I mean? When you're wearing your jeans. These are my pimp shoes. I think I already did a video with these. My pimp ass Gucci shoes with fur. I'm telling you, man, as far as Pradas go, these are the best fucking shoes all around. Check this out. See, I still got shit I haven't even taken out of the fucking box. Yeah, these are like some bronze Gucci's. People be asking me, why do you wear a Gucci and Prada when you train? You know, and it's like, just what I prefer, it's what I like. It's what I've been wearing for the last couple years. So that's why there ain't no, you know, I got so many pairs of them, it's not like I need to take care of them. And oh shit, I better not get a little bit of dirt on my Gucci's. Now, before I had my clothing company, I was big ass basketball jersey wearing fiend. So I don't know, I probably have about 60 basketball jerseys here. You know, I got the old Michael Jordans, you know, back when he was, you know, playing college ball. I got all kinds. These are the only jerseys I wear now, obviously. Love It, Kill It, my One Day You Mays. You know, I don't really wear the bright colors as much anymore. I'm pretty much like this straight ass blacked out. The 5%, those are my favorite jerseys.